Hello and welcome to the Theimpactplay’S, a source for discussions, reviews, and more. My name is Mohammad and I'm your host, producer, and videographer here in the ones and twos, where the symbol of hope for the marginalized, giving voices to the voices, sharing their stories to the world. Make sure to subscribe to us over on YouTube. Use YouTube.com at the Theimpactplay’S so you don't remind me to hit the like button, hit the subscribe, have notifications on so you don't miss a beat. So no matter wherever consumers or wherever consumers, we are there. The support is what keeps the lights and mics on, keeps us doing what we do best. We're also Epic Partners. Every purchase you make with Epic Game Store, we use the creator code MFLA, help support us, and no added cost. You use that when buying them regularly, Fortnite, Fall Games, and more. Also, if you want to support us even further, go to theimpactplay.com/support. So we have a good amount of new news to discuss, but before we get into that, here's a word, I'm sorry, a few words from our sponsors. Be sure to check out our other shows by visiting Theimpactplay.com. It's where we want to meet to check out more of Theimpactplay for technology and video games, Theimpactplay screenplay for film and television, and Theimpactplay's cover play for event and show coverage. And also, if you want to book us as well to cover your latest event, show, and more, simply click on the booking tab, and it'll take you to our booking page. If you guys are in the local Atlanta area, you can book us as well. Our booking link will be available as soon as you click book us. You can also communicate with us on WhatsApp, or even by sending us an email as well. You can also scroll down and check out our coverages as well. If you want to hear more from me and what I'm doing as well outside of Theimpactplay, be sure to visit thecommanderplay.com for commander play news and discussions around Magic the Gathering. In a world where we have less time than ever, sitting reading books, whether it be digital or physical, you can listen to audiobooks with Audible, the most efficient way of streaming books in the modern era. Sign up for free, daily digital, and immediate access to one credit. But you have Amazon Prime, you can double that, and it's 2 credits good for any premium title. See if you go to audibletrial.com/TheimpactPlay. Once again, that is audibletrial.com/TheimpactPlay. Alrighty, so what do we have today? On this week's show of TheimpactPlay’S, are one of our many branches of shows and coverage, TheimpactPlay’S Screenplay. So, Writerbox is officially shutting down after 22 years. The parent company, Chicken Soup for the Soul Entertainment, changed its Chapter 11 bankruptcy case to Chapter 7. And as a result, Redbox was shut down on all of its DVD rental kiosks and streaming services. So, alright, so we have a little bit of a new trailer. I'm sorry, official teaser trailer to share with you all. So, in addition to this being a discussion, this will also be a reaction to the latest teaser, which we won't spoil it just yet. Let me prepare. Are you ready? I'm ready.
Wilson.
Thanks for coming in.
Well, thank you for the invite, sir. I have to admit, I'm still getting used to the new look.
They said to lose the mustache or lose the election. You and I haven't always agreed in the past, but I want to make another run at making Captain America an official military position.
And if we disagree on how to manage this situation, then what happens?
Work with me, Sam. We'll show the world a better way forward.
Sir, your inner circle has been compromised. Either you can't see that, or you don't want to.
motive?
It's a trap. Global power is shifting. You're just a pawn.
You may be Captain America, but you're not Steve Rogers.
You're right.
I'm not.
Red Hulk. Red Hulk. Red Hulk. Finally, another Hulk variant. It's about time.
2025.
Whoa. Whoa. I'm definitely excited for this. That's for sure. And then we also have another confirmation. Let's see. So I made they quietly confirmed some key details surrounding the inclusion of a controversial character from the comics. So the official story posted on Marvel.com, including the info about Ruth Bath Sarath. So news of the cast is Shira Haas, who joins as Ruth Bath Sarath, a former Black Widow. Ruth is now a high-ranking U.S. government official who has the trust of President Ross Giancarlo Esposito. Liz Tyler and Zosia Rocomar also starred. So next up, we have an update around D23-2024. Let's see. Let's click here on this link. And hurry up and load. Loading. I guess we'll discuss it in the meantime. All right, never mind. It's it will be headed to Anaheim from August 9th to the 11th, and will feature over 230 events that guests will be able to enjoy. 55 of those events will have will be the big panels and presentations that will take place across 5 stages, and will have exclusive behind-the-scenes access and more. So yeah, just a heads up. In California. Alright, Minions 3 is officially happening in the wake of Despicable Me's 4 release. It'll be releasing June 30th, 2027. So, this is veteran. Pierre Coffin will direct the script. And, script lifts, right? And then. Let's see, directed from a script by the Minions. This is so confusing. Because of the variety. Actually, it's so confusing. Like, I don't understand what's going on in this article. Alright, let's see. Okay, so the film is being written by Brian Lynch and directed by PR coffin. So there you go. That was like so confusing, that article. Like, sheesh. So apparently we have a new teaser for the Rick and Morty the anime. And we'll be premiering this August. On August 15th on Adult Swim. So let's get into this. And on HBO Max the next day.
Everything's...
Okay, let's expand it. Now I'm curious to see how this is going to fare out. I'm definitely curious. Alright, let's start my headset again. Then... Alright, you guys ready? I'm ready.
Twisting!
Not again, that mother... See ya, Morty!
You truly are a man of legend, Jerry Smith.
Wait a minute, where's Dad?
You turds are gonna regret messing with the Smith family!
Trash the hell out of this place!
Crush these bug bitches!
Come out, Rick
Sanchez! Oh!
From visionary director Takashi Sano,
it's Space Morty!
Comes the all-new anime series.
Let's do it before you change your mind!
Rick and Morty, the anime.
Wait, what in the hell am I doing here?
You know what? I think I know the reason why they're doing this. A series? But to make it Rick and Morty, they tailor it this way to for the Japanese audience, essentially, for the West, because a lot of Japanese audience Japan outside of Japan, but this is mainly to tailor to those anime audiences, but. I want to see the replies. This is what I'm curious about. So in the meantime, while we're waiting for that to load, we have Comic-Con. Returning to San Diego once again in July 25th to the 28th. So for those of you headed there, let us know by sending us some feedback by going to signalmate.com and clicking on the contact tab, the contact tab, and let us know your thoughts. Inside Out has reached even a newer tier, has reached over $1 billion in the global box office. So congrats. X-Men 97, is, apparently they have hired the What If director, writer Matthew McConaughey for season 3. Shrek 5 has been confirmed with an original cast and with a release date of 2026 of July 9th. With Mike Myers, Eddie Murphy, and Cameron Diaz. F1 finally we have a first teaser trailer and a release date of June 27th, 2025. International is June 25th. Which we'll get into momentarily. Let's look at this. I want to see
this. Not again, that mother!
The animation is terrible. Don't need Rick and Morty anymore. There are some other friends now. This comes way too late. Anime. Ruined. Fire. I think the majority of them, it's like nobody asked for this. Like literally, that's the majority of these comments. Alright, so let's get into the F1 teaser trailer. Hey.
to...
Okay. Red Bull, Ferrari, Mercedes.
Okay. That. Here we go again.
Okay. Red Bull, Ferrari, Mercedes, Aston, McLaren, all have a speed on the straights. Our shot is battling in the turns. We need to build our car for combat.
How am I supposed to make that safe?
Who said anything about safe?
Pause. We saw the trailer last week. 6 days ago. 6 days was... the 7th. Like, literally, we saw this teaser trailer. I thought it was another teaser trailer. Like, really? Like an official trailer. Like, never mind. Never mind. I thought it was something, you know, I'm like, wait, wait, come on. Like, we literally reacted to this on our last episode. Okay, so, the Royal Academy is final season. They have a trailer too. And is near the final season premiere. It's August 8th. One Piece Day, 2024. Never knew that was a thing. But apparently it will be taking place August 9th through the 11th of this year. Apparently an update on the highly anticipated anime remake of the beloved series. Remake, really? It will be taking... the event takes place in person in Japan. And also will be streamed on the YouTube channel. Coverage begins 10 p.m. Eastern, August 9th, and ends 9 p.m. Eastern, August 10th. Okay, I'll add that to the calendar. The Conjuring 4 is apparently will be the last in the series. So Warner Brothers revealed two release date announcements, dubbing it untitled Conjuring Finale. For September 25th, September 5th, 2025, in IMAX. And they've said that an untitled New Line Horror event would debut on that date. It's dubbed The Conjuring Last Rites. Alright. And we have Severance Season 2, the finale, is getting a 2025 premiere date. Let's see. On Apple TV Plus, starting January 17th and ending March 21st. And HBO did share their official pick of Dune Prophecy, which is the prequel. And that's all she wrote, folks. That is all she wrote. This in here. So thank you guys so much for making us a productive day. We want to join, if you want to send us some feedback that could be featured on the show, go to the mplay.com and click on the corresponding coin you want to leave feedback to. Click on the on one of those pictures that I showed you earlier, which we'll do it again. Alright, click on, for instance, if you want to, oh wait, that's the booking page, go back to the homepage. Scroll down to the shows, let it load when it wants to load. Oh, there we go. So, for instance, I'm playing screenplay. And you could either send us a message on Spotify or you can send us an audio message if it wants to work. I guess on Spotify, I don't know why this isn't working. Let me try the other one, cover play. Let me see. Yeah. It's not working. Okay, I gotta figure that out. So you could, actually, the best way to do it is simply go to the feedback tab. Like, literally, I don't know why I'm sending that. So you can send us an email, on Discord, Spotify, if you send us a voice message as well. Otherwise, thank you so much for tuning in. We appreciate every single one of you. Like I said earlier, if you do want to also book us as well to cover your latest event, show, and more in the Atlanta area, click on the booking tab. You can simply click on the book, the link that will take you to our booking page. You can also, as well, send us a WhatsApp message as well as an email. You can also check us. You can also check our coverage as well as our past coverage as well. So if you want to join the conversation offline, you can click on the Discord icon. It'll take you to our ever-growing Discord community, where you can use channels for different topics, as well as the general chat area as well, if you guys are interested. But nonetheless, if you want to send us some feedback or leave us a review and or rating on your platform, you can. By searching for the Impact Play or the Impact Play screenplay, whatever show you want to leave us or to review us as well. So thank you guys so much. Have a great one, and we'll see you all next time around. And also, I've got we're experimenting with. We usually do our shows on Sunday. We're doing it on Saturday night, so we have more time to do a lot more things for the show. Otherwise, that's gonna be a wrap, folks. Have a good one, and that's gonna be it, folks. See ya.